day.
He was
sitting on some steps
with his
head in his hands. A youngish lad, I'd say. Time when I was him, sitting by myself in a land of make-believe.
Wonder what he'll see. On his latest journey,
of the boy.